Okay, today we're going to be drawing this snow globe. Okay, I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do your drawing. We're going to start at the bottom part section of the paper. We're going to start with a horizontal line. Okay, once you have your horizontal line, we're going to draw a line at the top of a little dot at the top of the paper. That will help us draw a big circle. Okay, so we're going to connect our line to our dot with a circle. So we go up, around, up, around. You just try your best. It doesn't have to be exactly perfect. Okay, once you have your circle on the bottom, we're going to draw diagonal lines going towards the corner of the paper. So we draw diagonal, diagonal, make sure they're almost the same length. And then we connect it with a little slightly curved line. Okay, once you have that, we are going to draw a curved line for the snow. Okay, on one side, we are going to be drawing the snowman. So, of course, we start with the head, which is a circle. Okay, we draw the eyes. And I draw a little dot at the top, little circle. We're going to draw letter C, a dot next to the C, and we connect our C to our dot, and we add a few curved lines inside for the nose. Okay, we add a little smile. Okay, right under the head, we draw a curved line, connect. Okay, and then another circle, or at least we don't go all the way around. We just connect it to the snow. Okay, once you have that, we are going to draw a rectangle right under the scarf with another one right next to it. That's a little bit shorter than the first one. Okay, right the middle, two circles for the buttons. You can do a little, you can add a few lines here for a design, a pattern for the scarf. Okay, right here we add two lines right above the head, a curved line. Okay, we go up, up, connect, and a line inside for the hat. Okay. Let's not forget the arms, a line with two little small lines, a line with two little small lines. Okay, remember I'm going a little fast because I only have a small amount of time, but you can always pause the video. Okay, at the very top next to the snowman, I'm going to add a star. Okay, right under the star, I draw kind of like a letter, like a triangle, and I draw a few zigzags. Okay, right under that one, I do another triangle, and I close it with a zigzag. And I keep going until I get all the way to the bottom of the tree. And I think this will be my last one. And then I connect the tree to the snow. Okay, once you have the tree, you can add a few dots for the ornaments. Not so many. Okay, and the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add a few circles also for snow. Some big, some small. Okay, so I have my tree, I have my snowman. On the base of the snow globe, I'm going to draw some snowflakes, which is kind of like a plus sign and then an X. Plus sign, X, plus sign, X. And on the edge of each line, I will draw a circle. Okay, so you can do the same thing on all three. I'm going to go ahead and show you my sample drawing so that you can see how I colored it. The sky blue, the tree green, and you can choose to color the base, the bottom, and the top, the base, the table, and the background, any color you like. Okay. If you have any questions, please send me a message to Seesaw. Thank you.